whether it was on the baseball field, in the classroom, or in the halls of the Guam Legislature. I have and will continue to believe in the combined power of family and community. As your senator, I've worked hard to prioritize the issues that matter most to Guam's youth and families, such as the need for safer neighborhoods, improved village sports facilities, and efficient government services using technology. From youth and community programs, the modernization of public services, to the responsible development of economic activity. These past few years have blessed me with many reasons to continue believing in the future of Guam. To the thousands of you who have signed my nominating petitions and placed your trust in the work I've done on behalf of Guam's youth and families, I am humbled and honored by your support. Let's all continue doing our small part in building a safer and brighter future for all. And let's never stop believing in the future of our island paradise, because Guam's best days are ahead. Sijuos Mas.